welcome back. With the Fallout 4 Psycho Pyromaniac build, Pulsar Fusion Media, I'm also known as Colonel Autumn at the Fallout Enclave site. You can find that on Facebook. And today, we just made it to Sanctuary Hills. We left the vault. And we're just going to about to meet Codsworth right there. Okay, if you want to know more about the Psycho Pyromaniac build, check out YouTube channel's Fudgemuppet. I'll send a description on the bottom of the screen. Description, yeah, whatever. Alright, let's go talk to this guy.
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you!
Oh my god. This can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Yes, it is.
Happening? What are you talking about? My, but you look distraught. Perhaps Sir can offer one of those hugs you humans are so fond of. Speaking of which, where is your better half?
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades.
Naked Twister.
John does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone, god damn it. Someone took him. They stole my baby.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
God damn it, tell me what's going on. 200 years?
Actually, Mum.
That's insane.
It'll take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
I'll see what I
can. Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mum, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stop it. Get to the point.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
So, that's all that's left.
That's not all that's left, Mum. There's still you and me. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
Yeah, okay.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum.
Get some use out of your bucket of shit. Okay. Reload.
This should be fun.
What? What the fuck is... What the goddamn? Big ugly fly.
Ha! I trust everyone's still alive. Nothing here but a few flies. Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Get some experience points by killing flies.
Mom, something's afoot.
Yeah, I'd say it is. Got him.
Miss Psycho, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Happy? This whole thing was a waste of time.
I only wanted to help, Mum, but maybe you could try Concord. I've seen people in that area, and they're only slightly heavily armed.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Yeah, what the fuck ever. All right. We're going to take a look down Concord and see what's ahead. Perhaps after I come back from Concord, I'll loot these houses and see anything of value. Ammunition, weapons, drugs. Oh yes, as far as the character build is concerned, Miss Psycho here loves her drugs. Yep. Definitely loves her drugs. And what do we got here? 38 rounds. Might come in useful. You go... picking through mailboxes. Oh, that's a trash. Yeah. A couple of hand grenades. This would be lovely. Alright. And... ew. Ewy, ew, ew. Oh, more 38 rounds. And, yeah. There's a duffel bag up here. And I got a pipe rifle. Nice. All right. Now, if you hold down R, you can just lower your weapon and it'll make it run faster. And dog meat at the red rocket. Get it? Red what? Rocket. Yeah, yeah. Woof. All right.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Sort of a flea bag.
Sort of a flea bag, aren't you? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
All right, that sounds cool. I got a companion. Yay, dog meat. All right, let's walk around. Oop, look at this, stim packs, blood packs. All right, what else? We'll look around. You found something? What? Find it. Money. Around up here. Really not much for shit. Junk. Ooh. Cap stash. And Radaway, Radex, and... that might come in handy. Well, if we look in here, you'll see some old service logs. Just about shit they fixed or whatnot. Business entries. And this is the most interesting one right here I've seen. There's some barrels in a cave. Somewhere directly below us. If I get time, I'll take a look, but I'll do that later. Alright, what else we got around here? Carton of cigarettes. Oh boy. Thank you. going. Shit the dog. Any more of these fuckers around? Oh, he bit me. Little shit. Let's just see if there's any more of them. Oh, look. Got a cooking station. Hard hat. Hey. Could improve my armor. I'll just add this onto my apparel. And here you go. Got a big goofy hard hat. Alright. Bunsen burner? No. Oh, chem station. I wonder if I got something in here that can make drugs. Ooh, I got jet. Yeah. That will come in handy. No Nuka-Cola. Ooh, there is Nuka-Cola in here. Sometimes you can make some stuff out of this too, but yeah, there isn't much. All right. We'll just hit back the road. Come on, dog meat. Like, what the fuck is that? Okay. Got him. And I leveled up. So we hit T. And now we made it to level 2. In which we will have as our first perk, Big League. Where the hell is it? Oh, there it is. Alrighty. Now, just close this. And head back down the road. Leave this shit. Dead cow. Brahmin meat. Libra pruriscus. These things actually do come in handy for crafting. I don't know where they got the other guy. Eh. Alright, whatever. And this one's a hub flower. Again, mixing good chems. We are gonna head down to. We're in Concord! Alright. Just in case we meet anybody shady. Oh, what's this shit? Alright, I'm gonna sneak up. Ooh, other chicks. Again, we could add this to our apparel. Chest protection. Nailed him. Alright, let's go further down. Snipe at these guys. Shitbag raider.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
All right, whatever. Loading gloggles. And I leveled up again! Well, that was easy. Alright, We just made it to level 3, and according to the character build that I have in Chemist, will be our next perk. If I can find it, here we go. Chemist. ACAMs I take will last 50% longer. Far out, dude! Alright. Now let's go get the laser musket. Yeah. We start a new quest when freedom calls. If I had a cannibal perk, I'd eat him right in front of Preston Garvey, right? Alright. This is obviously a more powerful weapon, yeah. Compared to the pipe rifle, yeah. Alright. Crank this puppy. Let's do this, dog meat. Let's kill! Up there. What the fuck? Not very accurate, is it? Ah, shit, he hit me. Bitch.
No more British occupation!
I'm to England with you!
You lost the back name! Huh?
The crown! Back to your home! Have your tea back, you!
Chicken apes!
No
taxation with
a
representation!
Come on out! I'll make it.
Whoa, shit.
What Hancock and Adams?
That hit me pretty good here. So that's what stim packs are for.
The king's regulars are coming out!
All right. Right of right leg? No. Okay. Go up here. Psycho. Nice.
I'm telling you, man. Let's just get the hell out of here. We gotta...
What I do is highlight one of these.
We should hang around and get shot.
And move up closer.
Hold out for the others, like we're supposed to.
What are you, deaf?
Who?
Somebody's out there shooting the place up. I ain't sitting around waiting to die.
Grenade!
Sucker. Yeah, what we got here? 10mm rounds. Nice. All right, let's see what you got for armor here. Left leg, right leg. Welding goggles, nice. All right. Oh, look at this. Now, normally, the Psycho character build does have a gas mask with goggles or some type of gas mask, but I'd rather stick with some kind of helmet just for better head protection, and any eyewear would improve perception.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you.
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere.
All right. All right, they hear me. Nice. Cranked them. Alright. Let's see what we got here. 38 rounds.
Inside.
Alright, I'm just looking around.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe?
You owe me.
Nope.
Yeah, sure thing. I'll give you my chest full of emeralds just as soon as we're out of this mess.
Huh. Nah, that ain't it.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
It's a cruel world.
You think I don't know that? The things I've seen.
Nope.
The things I've done. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved
God
us wrong.
Damn it.
But, well, we do have one idea.
Better be a good one.
Sturgis, tell it.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
All right, so we gotta look for this fusion core. Another dead guy. Hey, 38 round stimpaks, leather left arm, and a harness. Okay, this is kind of the outfit that Miss Psycho would wear. Change into that. All right. Better. Now. Move to adjust the bobby pin. Yep.
Sweet.
Did it. And here it is. The fusion core. Back upstairs to find these jack-offs. Ooh.
Careful, kid. Yes. There's something coming. And it's angry.
Uh-oh. Mama Murphy.
Ma'am. Now look who dog meat brought to us. Dumb mutt's gonna get me killed.
Is that so? Well, you still alive, ain't ya? You better get used to that dog, cause he's decided to stick by ya. I saw it.
Great. You're completely nuts.
From where you're standing, I would seem crazy. My gift is pretty nuts, that's for sure. It's the Chems, kid. They give me the sight.
Okay, so the old hippie gets stoned and has visions of the future.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. and even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
Does it require a sacrifice of an old hippie?
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
I'm sorry, kid.
Bitch.
But I just don't know. The sight ain't always clear. But believe me when I tell you, it ain't a raider. I'm tired now. And if I ain't mistaken, you've got a job to do.
Yeah, I guess I do. Whatever. Alright, you guys just sit on your ass. Marcy, you just pace around and look like a bitch. Preston, you just stand there and let other people do your work. I got power armor to grab. Dogmeat, get the fuck out of the way. Jesus Christ, come on, let's go. Well, here we are. This will take us outside and up to that vertibird. Here we go. Ooh, we got some stuff here. Looks like a holotape. Cap stash. Can never get enough duct tape for some reason. Alright, let's see if this clunky hunk of junk works. Now we open up. All right, now we go up here. Anything else in here? No? All right.
Wait, something's out. Found you.
Put that laser musket back so I can shoot this guy over here.
Up here.
Now we're gonna have some fun.
Hold up. Over here.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close.
Okay.
A lot of people could get past my boys. Give you that.
Wait there. Head over there. Over here.
Holy shit! I need a Molotov. Torture. God damn it, dog meat, what the hell? Damage my leg. Can I tell the dog? Fucking hey, I got fucked up. Hope you're happy, dog. Oh, shit. Move. It's gonna blow. It's gonna blow up. There we go. Let's see what you got for dead people here. Anything interesting? No. Leather right arm. Oh, wait. What's that? Okay.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
Fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
You're fucking happy.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Stop kidding yourself. You're nothing to me.
You know, you talk like a jerk, but you still helped us out, whether you wanted to or not. Listen, when we first met, you said we owed you for helping us out. I guess you've earned it. So here. It may not be a chest full of emeralds, but it'll have to do.
I'll take what I can get.
Spoken like a true merc. Well, if you ever feel like fighting for something other than yourself, you should meet up with us in Sanctuary. I could use someone like you. Someone who can get things done.
I got my own problems.
Well, that much is true. 'Cause I seen your destiny. And I know your pain.
Know your pain. Like the Emperor from Star Wars, right? My destiny, huh?
My destiny? What do you mean?
You are a woman out of time. Out of hope. All is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
First of all, how would she know?
Bullshit. You're trying to play me for a fool.
Oh, no, kid, no. The sight's sometimes foggy, but it ain't ever a liar. Your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, well, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So, Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well, then.
Well, just kill
them all. Sanctuary it is.
Yeah.
Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Well, she did know I had a son, and she knows where Sanctuary Hill is, even though she's never been there. But supposedly the drugs...
I'm sure Preston can handle anything we find until we reach Sanctuary.
I'm sure those chems Mama Murphy takes will eventually kill her. Maybe I'll get her to OD when she tells me all her future stuff. That's pretty psychotic. But. Alright. Yeah, we're back outside. The
Don't
dead minute.
The price we paid to get this far.
The dead minute, man.
Let's move out. I'll take point. Stick close, everyone.
Right behind you, boss.
Look at the path of death and destruction I created. Got some pretty banged up power, but back at Sanctuary Hills, I did see a
First
power armor
one of
repair
these
station.
Up close. I'm very glad it's already dead.
Ooh. More ammunition. Yay. Alright. So until we make it to Sanctuary Hills, this concludes part two of Fallout 4 Psycho Pyromaniac Build Walkthrough. Stay tuned for part three coming up soon. Later.